Zoe Saldana's own mother mistakes her for Thandie Newton. The 40-year-old actress has said her likeness to the Westworld star is so uncanny that even her own mother often calls her to congratulate her on roles she never took part in. Speaking in an appearance on The Late Late Show with James Corden, she confessed, "My mom still thinks that I'm in Westworld. I'm like, years ago, you thought that I was in Traffic. Mom, you did not give birth to Thandie Newton." And then again, she was like, "Your show is on HBO." And I was like, "Which one?" She goes, "Westworld." I was like, "When are you going to understand I am not Thandie Newton?" The Guardians of the Galaxy star recalled the story to Thandie when they met at an award ceremony a couple years ago, and says that while the 46-year-old actress was confused at the time, they're now friends. She continued, "And then I met Thandie at the Golden Globes a couple years ago, and I hugged her. I kind of scared her because I didn't tell her why I was invading her space. I was just like, oh my god, please tell me that people confuse you with me. And she's like, who are you? But we text now, we're friends, so we're sisters." Oh, Zoe, we would have loved to see the look on your mom's face when the both of you were stood side by side. If you like and subscribe to our videos, there's a chance your favorite celebrity will follow you on Twitter. We can't prove that, but we're saying there's a chance.